Wow, I'm so excited. Today's the final game. Baltimore Orioles against the Oakland A's. Sunday, August the 20th. And we're going to see the final game. And if Orioles win, they will have sweep the series. And they will go plus 30 games. Oh yes, plus 30 games. Over 500. That's amazing feat. Just a couple years ago, they were doing the basement of MLB. Now they are the top of American League. Wow. What a great day. Nice and sunny. And we have a huge crowd. Going to see the final game. And I will check back with you later. Thank you.
Thank you. was really. Are you sure you were there like in the other time?
The shortstop, number 3, Jorge Mateo.
Thank you. wonder if he's over here. Thank you.
the first baseman, number 6, Ryan Castleman.
Thank you.
Our touch will cast him into reach for the Orioles. Number 16, Francisco Perez.
Kyle Bradish had a tremendous pitching game. He only allowed 4 hits and 1 run for 6 innings. And looks like Orioles will win this game. And they are tremendous today. They got 17 hits, 12 runs. So the final score is 12-1. And Donald Henderson had one of his best days. He had 4 extra bases. Yes, 2 doubles, 1 triple, and 1 home run, and 3 runs as well. What a tremendous day. He's really awesome, and he's only 22. And don't forget Rushman, and you have Austin Hayes, Cedric Mullen, and Mountcastle, and you have many other tremendous players. And then you have super relievers like Fujinami, Brad, Colin Perez, and of course you have Canelo, and the closer, Felix Bautista. Wow, what a dynamite team. I had a great fun. It's my first Orioles games. Over the weekend, Friday, I sent Box 106 as the field, right behind the bullpen. Oh yeah, so that's why I got a lot of close-up shots of the reliever, like the Mountain Bautista. That was awesome. The second day, Saturday, I had Richard C. right on the right field. And today is the center field. So I tried to get you all the great shots. And big news, Orioles sweep the Oakland A's. Go plus 30. Please subscribe, click like, and I welcome your comments. Bye.